Hey guys, what's up? This is your man Larry from Guns to Rise. And today guys, I'm going to show you a quick tip on one way you can hit your lower pecs more effective by when doing dips with chairs, with the bar, or with machines assisted. And it's pretty simple. And pretty much what you do is when you do dips on whatever way you choose to do them, when you do them, when you go down slowly for 4 seconds, so 1, 2, 3, 4, you come back up slowly, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you hold it. You know, you don't lock out, and you hold it before you lock out. You know, you want to keep tension on your lower pecs when you do this. So you hold this tension for about 5 seconds or 10 seconds, and then you go back down. 1, 2, 3, 4, back up, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you hold it. The more you lean forward, the more you're going to put more stress on your lower pecs and taking more of the stress off your triceps, more onto your lower chest. And then same thing, 1, 2, 3, 4, back up, 1, 2, 3, 4, and you hold it again for 5 to 10 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then you go back down and rinse and repeat. But guys, That's pretty much it. Well guys, that's pretty much it. You know, it's pretty simple. And guys, I guarantee if you give this simple thing a shot, you know, it really will fry your lower pecs. It'll place more stress on your pecs than your triceps. And I guarantee you it'll make your lower chest a lot bigger. So guys, hope you give this a shot. If you like my video, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you subscribe to my other social medias. And I'm your man, Larry from Guns to Rise. Until next time, guys. Peace.